Hello and welcome to Core. We will definitely remove a motion blur, and we're gonna increase the brightness. We'll bring the music to zero. All right. Core. Begin. I certainly hope it's loading. This looks like it would move, but it's not moving. I don't know if this is supposed to change at all during a loading screen. No way of knowing if the game has crashed or anything, but I guess I'll sit here and see. How far it gets along, you know, just loading. There it is. It's working now. It's spinning. It's certainly spinning.
Daughter, you don't get to walk away from me, Persephone.
Hades. Are you there?
Pers, what are you doing here?
I did it. I got away. To live with you.
It's not safe for you here. Things are changing down here, and not for the better.
What's wrong? Not happy to see me?
Of course I am. Just nothing survives in the underworld.
That's very quiet. Let's see if we can crank that up. Move to go. Oh God. Oh, the frames. Okay, I can't jumper. Oh, wait, I can sprint. I can crouch. Dun, dun, dun. Oh, I think this was supposed to be like a stealth game or something?
Be careful, those are new.
Mother's parting gifts.
Oh, wonderful. Yeah, the game froze me when it tried to pop up a tutorial, and then I almost got caught because I couldn't move. Excellent.
What are those ghosts?
Watchers. Wait there, let me figure something out.
You can possess an iotometer by finding its root and holding F until you unpossess it by pressing it again. Its gaze burns watchers. So if I go here and then hold F. Don't tap it, but hold it. Okay, so I can let it go at any time. And then once it's at full, it'll go there. Can I move it yet?
Now that's no place for a goddess.
This is mine now.
Burn, bitch, burn. Okay, I think I have to right-click. Or something? No? Okay, it's just hover over them.
Yes, are you alright?
Yeah, just using my God-given talents.
Fucking dodge it, mate. Fucking dodgy. Is this a hidden path? Whoa! Buddy, chill. Nope, it's an invisible barrier. Excellent. Oh, wow, would you look at that? So bright, but so dark down here for some reason. Hello, anyone home?
Another friend of yours?
Oh, you
souls forever wandering the
island. Oh, fucking hell!
They won't hesitate to stop you.
Wow. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, you weren't fucking joking. Next, I didn't even fucking see the cunt.
Another friend of yours?
Lost souls, forever wandering the underworld. They won't hesitate to stop you.
Skirt! Oh, move! 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 What the fuck? What the fuck? That's not fair, dude. You fucking froze me again. Oh my god. They can catch you. You can't fucking run away from them. Once they spot you, they just start sprinting at some point. That's so fucking stupid, dude. It froze me again. I got stuck
Another
on like a rock.
Friend of yours?
Lost souls, forever wandering the underworld. They won't hesitate to stop you.
I didn't press anything. She just sort of assumed the position there. Now, which way are you going to spin? Oh, okay, I'm in the clear then. Okay. And then we'll sprint up to this set of boxes here. Go on then, spin! Fucking spin, you twat! Oh, frame rate, please. Whoa. Go up here. I have no idea where my goal is. I am just running around. Go ahead. Turn around. Oh, actually, that's better. That's much better. Skirt! And then... shit. Will these guys also insta-kill me? What's the deal with these guys? What's with this chick's arm? Come on. Ah, round, round, get around. I get around.
It's still time to go back.
No. I can do this.
Okay, so you can run by those guys, I guess. Oh, what? Cool, blimey. Whoa! Whoa, what the fuck, dog? I guess I just gotta go up here. There's nothing.
It's right up there in the temple.
Oh, I dodged that guy, I guess.
Need to find another way around.
Oh god, alternate routes. Go on then. Turn around. Pikers.
I thought souls down here were supposed to move on.
There's always a cost. Everyone needs to earn their passage.
And my price?
How the fuck? Which way do you turn around? That's... What? How did you spot me? How did you even spot me, dude? Bog. Cool. You wanna stop with
the
fucking
center,
bog?
That will buy your passage.
I have an idea to get rid of them. Just need to get a little higher.
What? What? What does that even mean? What are you gonna do? I don't even understand what she's talking about. Also, what's this effect on my screen? Ever since that guy watched me, It's just been on my fucking... What are you doing? Why are you fucking walking, you stupid cow?
Here we are.
Move! Oh my fucking god, she's getting caught on, like, everything. Jesus Christ, dude. She won't fucking run. What the fuck is that? Alright. Fucking zombie, move. Sprint! Sprint! Do you have fucking stamina or some shit? Or how did you even spot me? What the fuck? Does the fucker turn around and look directly at me when they're in that specific spot? Because last time I fucking checked, they don't do that.
For something new.
What the fuck are you gonna do? What? You can create them?
You go one step further and Zeus help you.
Try me.
Try me.
I'd like to get rid of this asshole, but that doesn't seem popsicle. And if it's popsicle, it's possible.
And they're gone.
Grab the coin before they come back. I have to tell you something. The coin isn't meant for any living soul. Things will change.
Change how?
Remember when we used to sit under the great pomegranate tree in your mother's garden, looking up at the stars above us, feeling the grass beneath us?
Hades?
If you do this, there's no turning back. You might not see that tree ever again.
Would you be able to come with me? Back up top, I mean.
No. I'm trapped in here just like all the other spirits. And if you stay, you'll also be lost forever.
Then that's a risk I'll take. I'm not leaving you ever again. And if I get lost, I'd rather be lost with you. You're my home now. Okay?
Absolutely.
I have no idea what's going on. I assume I walk out now, though. There's lots of fog. That's not very pog.
This mist.
My doing. It will help protect you.
Oh. Thanks.
The mist has been summoned by Hades to aid you. It reduces both your visibility and the Wanderer's. Well, I'm glad that tutorial actually popped up in a position where I could read it. Oh, that's not actually a path, okay.
I hear them.
Hear them? I can't hear shit. I can occasionally hear a fucking footstep. Can't see me.
You know that I love you, right?
What's bringing this on?
Something is coming, and I don't know if I'll be able to stop it from taking me away.
Hades,
can you leave.
I need
sprint,
you.
Bitch?
You have it backwards. I was the one who always needed you. You are stronger than you know.
Hades? Hades!
There you are.
No!
My sweet child.
Mom?
I told you this would happen. That you would be alone. Now let's return to the way things were.
No! I'm never going back!
You won't get far.
Where do I go? Do I go this way or do I go that way? I think I was going this way. I can't sprint.
It's my life. You don't have any power over me.
Oh, there we go. I can sprint again.
But you certainly don't mind using the powers I gave you.
They're not yours anymore.
Aren't they?
Oh, no, no, no.
Foolish girl! This is what I'm trying to protect you from. From a life that will chew you up.
Whoa, buddy. How about you go fuck yourself?
Finally.
Persephone, come back to me. Come back home. You're all alone now.
She will never be alone, ever again.
Hades!
Sorry, but this is a family affair.
I reached a gate.
He is my family. And he's right. I choose to live my life, not yours.
No!
I was scared. Scared of the world, my place in it, of being alone. But I'm not anymore. I fought to have a say in my life, to choose who I am, and I'm never going to give that up. From now on, I decide what my future will be.
My queen.
Our new future. Our new Elysium.
Is that the end of the game? Seems like that's the end of the game. It's just sort of black screen now. Wah! Yeah, that's the end of the game. Okay. Another short story. Almost entirely story driven. The gameplay was not very good. Not very much of it. Pretty limited. Well, not a little. Pretty clunky. Very clunky. Yeah. That was this. See you around.